Okay, what you see out here is Buddy sleeping, not paying attention. He probably hears me talking. I'm walking out to him. He's laying down pretty oblivious of what's going on around him. There's a plane driving around. But this is a horse that's comfortable. A lot of people's, why is this horse laying down? They want to go up and they want to pick his head up. They want to make sure he's okay. Oh, he's colicking. This horse is sleeping. He could be dead, but he's sleeping. Okay, now he sees me. Hi, buddy. There you go. He heard me, and he's not going to let me. I'm going to walk around here so he can see me so he doesn't feel. Okay, he's going to stretch his back out. He's rolling to get some dirt, and that's going to tell me he's probably going to get up. So he's rubbing his head. There he goes. So he's going to go ahead and get up. He's not going to let me get as close because I came in from behind him and it probably startled him a little bit. But seeing these horses, if you notice, Tanner's following me back out here in this pasture. Fury's still laying down from the earlier video. Buddy's going to walk on over here and come see me. Good boy, buddy. I know. Did I mess up your sleep, bud? You're a good boy. I know. I know. You're such a good boy. Say hello to everybody. I know. Say hello. I know. You're a good boy. All right, so Big T, sorry. Wake up your little sleep there. We're going to walk back to Fury. Now, Fury is not going to stay laying down. I'm coming from behind him. He feels more vulnerable. Buddy's walking behind me, so that's a higher horse. He's going to feel a little bit threatened. And Lacey's going to stand there. She's watching me out of the side of her eye. Fury's still laying down. But again, I've got another horse behind me, Buddy. That's going to make him nervous. So the two of us is going to put too much pressure on him, and he's going to get up. So let's watch his ears. He's telling me he's uncomfortable. There he goes. I got to get up. I don't feel comfortable laying down now. And now he went ahead and got up. And Buddy's going to come up and shake my hand. And that's basically horses that are comfortable, and how you can tell, how you can walk up, what you're doing, how pressure affects them when they're laying down.